Yeah, y'all stop saying.
Robbie. Okay, I ain't gonna mess with you, Robbie. You look like, you look serious, man. Say what now?
I said I'm having a hard time keeping these gators down.
Me and shit. It's me, my hair gone. Y'all ain't seen me with no hair. Hey. Shit gone. I ain't sick either. I'm an old lady.
Man, yeah, some of y'all's coochies is on fire right now. And for y'all that don't believe me, I got a little test you can do. Anybody willing to take the test? Any of you fresh coochie ladies? Fresh, but you ain't been home from work yet? You ain't checked on the kids? Fuck they summer school, they summer.
Stand up. Okay, come on up here.
That's how you know that's an old school player. He said, God dang it, I ain't gonna work in the morning. I ain't about to use all my
ain't gonna use all my good gyrations messing up here with you.
I only got 13 of these in me.
Bitch, you careful. Still in that place. And I'm flesh. Bitch, you careful.
Drink prices went up. I tried to get me a water, and I'm looking at the I said, how much is the water? Did the drink prices go up? The bartender looked at me and was like,
bitch, you guessed it. You was right.
I was at Popeye's on Bryce Road in Livingston for the first time. Never been there before in my life. Not that particular location. Never been there. This chick gonna come from there and act like she know me. Soon as I walk through the door, oh my gosh, let me guess, you want two spicy breasts, some tuna biscuits, and some Cajun rice. I looked at this bitch dead in the eyes, and I was like, bitch, you guessed it.
You swear.
I didn't say that shit.
I was something like, you about 4 or 5 years old, chilling. And she was like, Timmy, okay with it? Do you want these Rice Krispies? This little boy looking at his mom and was like, bitch, you guessed it.
My face was like that Infection album was off the chart. The Infection album, remember the shit that Usher made? Infection, I haven't decided if I should let her live or should she die, or should I just walk away from this infection? Damn, I really do not know what to do. This purple, my balls is turning blue from this infection. Hell no, that's not all. This girl that I'm talking to, going with, sleeping with. We didn't use protection, we were dogging it. But this morning I wasn't feeling cool. Went to the bathroom, took a piss, and the nigga was like, oh, look down at my
dick. Same as Daywalker. Sick of this shit. There's always one nigga wanna be too, like, too aggressive. I'm like, hey man, you look like Bishop from Juice. I'm like, I ain't no goddamn Bishop. Who you trying to steal it right here, nigga? Shut your ass up. Shit is getting ridiculous. Motherfuckers is getting creative every day. This motherfucker called me Moesha Daddy the other day. Motherfucker called me Moesha Daddy to my goddamn face. Followed me around for 4 blocks talking about Motuda. Can I drive the Jeep if you don't get your ass away from me? I'm sick of this shit. It works. I thought nobody's gonna let this bullshit ride. White men was gonna let it ride. We don't say shit to white men. They wear whatever they want, we just let the shit go. White men wear flip-flops with everything. We don't say shit. Weddings, funerals, construction workers, we don't say shit. You be chapatting all around the room. Chapat, that's the noise that they make. Chapat, 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 they go chat.
I want this right here. This is what I want. Yeah, you see how the ladies be like, oh yeah, that's what I want. Yeah, the little crotch cleavage, that's what I want. I don't even want two. I want one of them motherfuckers. If I get one, I'm cutting all the pockets out my jeans. I want to be able to take my shirt off with my thumbs and elbows. Bullshit. Listen, when you in good shape, you do different shit. When you get abs, you start taking your shirt off different. Look at my hands. Off like this. Look. You see that shit? Look at you. It's like you peel it off. It's like, oh, you need me to pass you the butter? Let me take my shirt off first. If you real sexy, you cross that shit. You cross the bullshit. You put that shit over your back. You know what I'm saying? You cover your face first. That shit is super real. Hey, if your body really is a bullshit, you pull that bitch through your sleeve like this. Like a bra. Look at my foot. This shit ain't hot.
It is what it is. Good to be here. Tiny, I know y'all ain't normally in here because the temperature on like 61 degrees and shit. Black folks don't like this cool ass motherfucking room. It's pneumonia in this bitch. Glad to be here under any circumstances. I appreciate it too, boy. You believe that. Stop staring at me and shit. It's me. I'm here. There's a rumor I wasn't coming. I'm not above this shit. I'm comfortable, little tiny and tacky ass. I like to do shit like this. I can get some shit off my chest. I can say some shit I wouldn't say in public. This ain't public. This a private ass. This ain't even no show. This a meeting. I'm gonna say some shit. I'm gonna shock y'all ass. I'm gonna be shitting and pissing on myself. That's your motherfucking problem. You let me sit there all stanky and sticky and shit. Boy, you wipe my ass. It's up to fucking you. I'm gonna live as long as I motherfucking can. I don't give a shit who I bother. I'm gonna be the old motherfucker on the highway in the fast lane. Driving 42 miles a goddamn mile. With my left hand sitting on. And you can say what you want about Bill Cosby. Had it not been for Bill, I probably wouldn't be here myself. Bill Cosby. Dick Gregory, Red Fox, they paid motherfucking way. Who in their right mind really thought Bill Cosby was Dr. Hustle? That motherfucker's a comic. He's all fucked up. But he did some good shit. Arguably the greatest comic on TV that ever motherfucking lived, Bill motherfucking Cosby. And then women wasn't on angels either. Don't give me that bullshit that you want to protect other women. If you wanted to protect somebody else, you would have said something 40 years ago when Bill Cosby was a threat. Motherfucker ain't no threat to nobody now. He's 90 years old and I be rolling around and shit. Talking crazy, can't hold a line of thought. You want that motherfucking money. You want it back then, but he played your ass and he didn't put your ass on the show. Even my hero Beverly Johnson, oh, you let me down talking that shit. He tricked your ass 3:30 in the morning. You came to the man's apartment talking about you gonna read some lines, bitch. Do I think he molested some women? I believe he fucked everybody except Whoopi Goldberg. More like it than Holly Berry. Try to bring Tiger Woods down, no, but he fucked them 1,400 ass hoes. Tiger Woods a golfer. Who give a shit about who he fucking? He golfer. He get 18 hoes around. He was 4 hoes short. You know Tiger ain't from here. Tiger War, baby. He more than them Chinese, Japanese women needs. Old man over there, he supposed to be killing motherfuckers. He over there fucking his ass. And Mr. Woods, we told you go fuck him up, not fuck him. Oh, he was the greatest golfer that ever lived. They protect you. I read some shit the other day. I read this shit. Tiger Woods at the top of his game, 7 or 8 years ago, produced more money for the world of golf as a sport than Magic Jordan, Michael Jordan did his entire career for basketball. Wow. That's a lot of motherfucking money. They ain't gonna let him go out of money. 14 hoes, fuck them hoes, man. They came up with some shit. They said, oh, he's a sex addict. Oh, what? A sex addict. Ain't no such a goddamn thing. How about he a hoe like the rest of us? Oh, he's a sex addict. And they send motherfuckers to sex school. They come up with some shit. We send them to sex addiction class, sex anonymous. Whoever heard of any silly shit? They got alcohol anonymous, narcotic anonymous. What 3-step program they got? To one real woman in the United States of America that wears a size 14 shoe.
Michelle Obama?
No, Magic Johnson, son.
Bruce Jenner don't even
but that girl hit him first. Y'all know how the boy technically was defending himself. Now, she obviously couldn't hurt him that much. He could have restrained her, but he was in the right legally, if you ask me. Because she hit him first. And I got $2. When Ray Rice knocked that girl out, and Lord knows he knocked that bitch the fuck. A lot of women were complaining a week later at the interview. She said, I still love him. I said, shit, you can't hold her accountable for that. The bitch was still dizzy. That bitch was.
It is what it is. Good to be here. Tiny, I know y'all ain't normally in here because the temperature on like 61 degrees and shit. Black folks don't like this cool ass motherfucking room. Get pneumonia in this bitch. Under any circumstances. I appreciate it too, boy. You believe that. Stop staring at me and shit. It's me. I'm here. In the room, I was.